Whipped cream.
Talk to me.
Ready Whip runs the whole market. They're in every house, every business.
McDonald's uses it?
Yes, dumb question.
Sorry.
Okay. When you hear Ready Whip, what do you think?
Whipped cream.
No.
Just cream?
Shut up! Joy.
Right.
Ready Whip brands himself as an agent of joy. But whipped cream is much more than that. That's where we come in.
Okay.
Before we move forward, we have to establish a partnership.
I can't stop blinking.
You in or you out?
I'll be with you in a second.
I'm gonna find a new business partner.
Ah, I'm back.
We split profits 80-20.
Now where do I sign?
You don't have to sign.
Oh, cool.
Okay. Whipped cream is not just about hashtag sharing the joy. It's about something much more primitive. You know what that is?
Hunger.
Sex.
Oh.
Forget Ready Whip. Try Sexy Whip.
Oh my god.
We start promoting at parties, orgies, bat mitzvahs. Then we move to businesses, massage parlors, salons, public schools. Pretty soon, we expand to other ice cream condiments, like cherries.
Poppin' cherries.
Exactly.
Cherry pop.
Now we're making soda!
Soda, baby. You're a genius, you know that?
We in business?
We're in business, hell yeah.
You wanna go to an amusement park?